It is Mother's Day weekend, and you have to come out to Crystal Springs Rhodie Gardens. It's just spectacular. This is the time to come, Red, isn't it?
Oh yes, certainly. The garden's in peak bloom right now, and there's a big plant sale going on in the parking lot, and a show that opens at noon today in the exhibit hall. And the great thing about the show is you can see things in bloom and then go up and buy them in the plant sale.
That is right. So this is Red Cavender, and you're a member of the Rhodie Society. So
yes.
Tell us a little bit about the history of the Rhodie Society and this garden, because it's an integral partnership.
Well, the American Rhododendron Society was founded here in Portland, and in the 50s this was Briar Patch. And we were given permission by the city of Portland to develop it as a rhododendron garden. And everything you see, all the paths, all the plants, everything in this garden was built without taxpayer money. It was all from donations, admissions, and plant sales.
It's an amazing group of people. So many wonderful volunteers that come out and work and make this a beautiful place.
Right. We have volunteers every Wednesday. You're welcome to come join and pull
sure,
weeds.
Sure. There you go. And so tell us exactly what we're going to see like this time of year. What's going to happen this weekend?
Well, the plant sale's going on. It opened at 9, lots of rhodies, and we have 4 companion plant vendors with a nice variety of things and 1 art vendor.
Oh.
And then the cut flower show opens at noon and runs both days.
And that's a judged one. You're going to see some winners. Judged. People bring their trusses to be judged and say the best of show.
I'm going to be picking flowers Friday.
That is wonderful. And you know, just to walk around the paths, I think, with your family, this is a peak time to come for the whole month of May, but really any time is wonderful to come.
Oh, it is. The garden's beautiful, really. Well, it's at its peak now, but it's a great place year-round because of all the companion plants and even a bald eagle floating around.
There is, and all of the waterfowl. They're just so entertaining. There's a lot of baby ducks and things, and it's so wonderful to see. Red, this is the Crystal Springs Rhododendron Garden, but really, it's so much more than that.
Oh, yes. There's a huge palette of colors, basically a rainbow. We have big rhododendrons that are 75 years old or more, evergreen azaleas. The deciduous azaleas are just gorgeous with their flaming yellow and orange colors.
Wow. So I know that we always come and, you know, you buy plants, you take a walk, but there's a little bit different thing going on this year. So tell us about the parking.
Well, the city is no longer going to allow parking on 28th Street. So please don't park on 28th. You'll get a very expensive ticket. There is parking directly across the street in the Reed parking lot, and there's another Reed parking lot off of Steele. And we will have a shuttle running from that parking lot to the garden, and we'll also have flyers with directions. So just be careful. Don't park on 28th.
No. You want to have a good day with your family
right.
and everything. So really, today, watch the rest of the show and then come out to Crystal Springs with your mom or your family or friends. It's just lovely today and tomorrow. The whole month is going to be wonderful beauty with rhodies and azaleas, other plants. So for more information, go to Garden Time. We'll click you over to their website and you get all that information. Thanks, Red.
Thank you.
Beautiful.